making sure that our ANC branches identify problems and issues of concern in our localities and doing something practical to address them. I am going to also go to other places in our country, and those things that we are going to do, we are also going to clean our towns, to clean our cities. Since I am in campaign of cleaning the places where we live, since that is cleaned away, since my farm is so clean, since my cleaned away, so very good. And now I'm taking a Thuma Mina. Tell the show, I'm going to have a day to buy a Thuma Mina. By the topic, we are going to make sure that this campaign serves the interests of our people. While this government will continue doing what we can to make sure that we provide for our people in many, many ways. But at the same time, we are saying the African National Congress, through its volunteers, must spread throughout the country, find where our people are having great difficulties, and begin the Thuma Mina campaign and raise the issues so that our people can feel that we are a caring organization that works tirelessly to advance the interests of our people. Today we are saying to our people, whatever problems you are facing in your community, the ANC will become your first go-to place, so that it becomes your first port of call to address the difficulties that you are having. And in the context of Thuma Mina, ANC branches are duty-bound, therefore, to champion the interests of our people. Our steering committee must sit regularly to reflect on these issues, and it is in this way that we connect with our community. The target we set ourselves for this campaign, we will want to strengthen the fight against crime and corruption. See, Lapo, Lapo today is a great corner. The campaign of Thuma Mina, my son, the Lapo, Lapo, Abai, the Lapo, who are criminals. We are not afraid of them. The Thuma Mina volunteers must go there and take it with the assistance of our police. And we say that it is corruption. Lapo says for duty. Una lapo abajikela ima. Hokuna lima show. Aduna hele he. Re, Thuma Mina campaign here. Ali ya honamo no. Babo ima chete. Kache chere brao. Ronari ati. We want to root out those who are corrupt amongst us. Who are stealing money. Money that should go to serve and deliver. One of the other things is that this campaign must also deal with abuse of women and children and people who are elderly. Where to find, for there are people who are abusing women and children, our volunteers must say, we are Nelson Mandela and Albertina Sisulu volunteers. That is where we are coming, because we cannot accept a situation where women and children and elderly are abused. We must build caring, clean and safe communities. We must make the ANC a true agent of change that inspires our people. So therefore, comrades, this Thuma Mina campaign is a Thuma Mina campaign that lets me go with toys after the song Igatra Yuma City, who said he wants to be there when the people start taking it around, when they try and overcome us. We are the ones who have to be there. When our people are poor, we must be there to intervene. We must embark on programs that are going to create jobs for our people, so that our people must find work. We want to be there when our people win the battle against AIDS. As a comrade, you must still say, we want to lend a hand. If all our communities, volunteers, must be ready to lend a hand. Nino, you have said you are coming here today because you want to lend a hand. Prime Minister said he wants also to be there when the alcoholic also overcomes and the drug addict also overcomes their own addiction. And they want to be there to see the end to the violence and abuse of our people. So that's why he said, send you. Namhlanje said, send us. African National Congress, send us. That is where we want to go. Comrades, we need this place. We must shun selfishness and embrace selflessness. We must reject entitlement and embrace volunteerism. When we observe the desperate situations of those in need, we must remember Utah Nelson Mandela, Roma Argentina Sisuri, and respond with the words that you must feel over to Thuma Mina. Comrades, we are embarking on a noble task. It's not everybody who is called upon to be a volunteer. Umadila, when he was a volunteer in chief in the 50s, or 1952, he took on a noble task that enabled him to lead our people to freedom. And finally, as a volunteer, that is the task that you are taking up. And I say, I give my hat to you, I give my hat off for you, because you are taking on the task that Madiba took up, the task that Mamususulu took up, to become an ANC volunteer. To be an ANC volunteer, it means that you are going to wear a badge of honor, a badge of honor in the service of our people. And we say, wear that badge with dignity, wear that badge with integrity, wear that badge with honesty, and wear that badge with truthfulness. That is what Madiba would have expected. That is what Madiba would have wanted all of us to do. And it also means over to the end of the discipline in what we do, in what we say. We have to be disciplined in what we put, also on which, and the fighting amongst us has come to an end. We must unite as the African National Congress. We can only be effective as volunteers of the ANC if we are united. It is only out of unity that we can be united. And we have been preaching this message since Nazareth, over to Kobe, Masumanya Day. Soon we are going to go to an election. That is going to require that the African National Congress must be so united if we want to win. If we want to improve the lives of the people, as a non-Zama, we need to be a Mandela and say, we must be united. If we want to improve the lives of our people in the Zulu, we must be united. If we want to improve the lives of our people, absolutely, we must be united. If we want to win the 2019 election, we as the African National Congress must be united. It is only then that we will be able to defeat those who are our opposition. The opposition, the Abalena, Bayabona, so, my friend, over to we continue on that path. If we continue, comrades, sing a Yama Bwala, sing a Abandu, Abandu Na, Abandu Abandu Nisele, as volunteers. With those words, comrades, I hereby launch the Nelson Mandela, Albertina, Sisulu volunteers, the volunteer campaign at the Thuma Mina. Let all our volunteers go through the length and the breadth of our country to go and serve our people. Forward with our volunteers, forward. Forward with Nelson Mandela, Albertina, Sisulu volunteers, forward. Amanda! Amanda!